Former US President Donald Trump has responded to the sharp criticism from the Obamas as he held his first outdoor rally since the assassination attempt against him. Bradley Blackburn has more.
Former President Trump landed in Asheboro, North Carolina Wednesday and once again rallied supporters outdoors in the open air. On stage, a clear bulletproof barrier added by the Secret Service for his first outdoor rally since the attempt on Trump's life last month.
76 days from now, we're going to win this state and we're going to win the White House.
Trump has been campaigning across the country this week with rallies in key states while Democrats hold their national convention.
Behind closed doors, Trump mocks his supporters. He calls them basement dwellers.
Tuesday night, Trump's own former White House press secretary, Stephanie Grisham, criticized him. And former President Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama took on Trump with direct language.
There's the childish nicknames, the crazy conspiracy theories, this weird obsession with crowd sizes.
Who's going to tell him that the job he's currently seeking might just be one of those black jobs?
On Thursday in North Carolina, Trump responded.
Did you see Barack Hussein Obama last night take little shots? He was taking shots at your president. And so was Michelle. You know, they always say, sure, please stick to policy. Don't get personal. And yet they're getting personal all night long, these people.
North Carolina is a key swing state. Trump won it in 2016 and 2020. But a New York Times Siena College poll now shows Trump trailing Kamala Harris by 2 points.